The law is officially called the Children Protection Act, but there's little doubt over who it's really targeting. Hungary's leader wants depictions of gay lifestyles and transgender issues outlawed in schools. Viktor Orbán's new law and a referendum designed to confirm it have put him at odds with the EU.
The city is about to host its Pride celebration. No banners, few posters, and hardly any rainbow flags. It's supposed to be a focal point for fun, but for many in Hungary's LGBT plus community, this is a worrying and divisive time. Prime Minister Viktor Orbán has just driven through laws to restrict what he calls homosexual propaganda, the depiction of LGBT plus characters in schoolbooks or television programs. His supporters say it is a move to protect family values.
It's not a human right for LGBTI activists to be in schools. It's not their right to educate children about their lifestyle. Lifestyles are for adults to make, and they are free to make whatever choice they want to choose when they are adults. But when kids are at school, we need to protect them.
Mr. Orbán will hold a referendum on the issue next year. The government has put up inflammatory posters across the city. This one reads, "Do you fear for your child about sexual propaganda?" Emmett is a transgender teenager. He says he's angry and uncertain.
I really hope that it's not gonna get worse. But deeply, I feel like I should run for my life out of here, because it will get worse.
So why is all this happening now?
Viktor Orbán is facing a parliamentary election next year, and he thinks he's at his best when fighting an enemy. First it was migrants, then the Roma. Now he seems to have picked on the LGBT plus community as his bogeymen. What's more, he is getting slated by EU leaders. But Mr. Orbán's calculation is that the more grief he gets from Brussels, the more support he'll get from Hungarian voters.
The genesis of this new political battle was probably sparked by people like Dora Duro, a far-right MP, who publicly destroyed a book of fairy tales because it contained gay characters.
Szerintünk óvodáskorban nincsen helye semmilyen szexuális felvilágosításnak vagy szexuális tartalmú könyvnek vagy bármilyen propagandának. Egyszerűen azért, mert még nincsenek abban az életkorban a gyerekek, hogy ezt értenék. Másrésztről ez a magyar kultúra elleni támadás is.
From the political heart of this city, there's now a growing tide of discontent. Some will call it bigotry. Mr. Orbán says he's defending his nation's culture. Adam Parsons, Sky News, Budapest.